Hey guys, what's up? It is X That's All Dude. Today I'm going to be playing some more GTA 4. Now, as you can see, we are in third person, and that is because the first person mod is not working for some reason. I have tried loading the game 6 times and I cannot get it to work. I cannot get into first. I don't know what is going on. I can try getting into a car and having a look.
I'm robbing you. Don't make me kill you.
Okay, this is just the default first person for the car. Can I escape up here? I don't think I can. Oh, okay, we're a bit stuck. We're a bit stuck. Bit of a problem. Okay, Nico, quickly get out. We need to run. Okay, I think they can see me. Yeah, they can see me. Just climbing up the steps. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Oh, we got through that fence. Okay. We can lose this. We can lose this. Okay, they're looking for me. They are looking for me, guys. I think they know where I am. All I wanted to do was test if I could still use first in the car, and I can't. Well, I kind of can, but it's not the same. Now, why is he going up there? Whoa! Okay, we need to get away. Who the hell did that? That was not me, was it? No, 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 no. Okay, it's my luck. It's my luck. Obviously, this is not the day to play GTA, but I'm doing it because I love this game. Okay, Nico, we need to get out of here. Come on. There we go. Whoa, you brought the police car down here. And we're all gonna drown. Hang on. No, you're not getting away. And you're not killing me today. You may have taken my first person mod, but you're not taking my life. I love how the helicopter's just like following me. Not really giving a damn. Oh yes, helicopter takedown. Oh, damn, that caused some damage. Right, we need to get up here. Oh, no, 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 I couldn't climb and I had no health, but I am quite proud of myself. I did take down a helicopter, so pat on the back for me.
Welcome to Burger Shots, how can I help you?
I've played this game so many times. Hang on, did we order? What the hell did you just... Hang on. She just raised her arm at me. Burger Shot. The all-new Heartstopper Burger. Holy shit. What the hell does that disclaimer at the bottom say? I just need to read that. This burger may kill you. We can't be held responsible. Let's go see Manny. Let's do this. Oh, I'm so bummed about the first person mod. Oh well. Boom.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up 5 blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here? Man, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game. Punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man. Yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're going to be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Go to the Algonquin Bridge. Whoa! Okay. Taking your car. Coming through. Break. Oh my god, I'm gonna break the boat. Shit, I knew that would happen. Okay, let's just keep going. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Oh yeah, look at that. Oops. Look at that. Crashes. What is that person doing? That person was floating. And now they disappeared. The target is on the train. Follow the train and take him out when he gets off. The chase camera will focus on the target you are pursuing, allowing you to track their movements. Well, I remember what way. No! Oh, you are having a laugh. No. No, no, no. I didn't mean to do that. Hang on, the train's going this way, and this way, and that way, and every way. We're right below it now. Oops.
How am I meant to catch this fucking train?
Follow the train track? Okay, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way. Okay, I remember this bit throwing me off before.
Fucking Manny, making me chase stupid trains.
Sorry, I'm not looking where I'm going. Target off the train. Okay, should we use the baseball bat? No, let's throw a coffee cup. You know, that's the better way. That is the better way. Oh my god! Where's the other man? Oh, someone just fell down the stairs. Excuse me. Right, somebody escaped. Oh! No, don't you dare kill me! No. Move. This person has not got very far. Because that's what the targets do, they don't run very fast. They're down. I have 3 stars yet again. Got him. Okay. That auto saved really, really quick.
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah. Up your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you and all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
Sounds good. A text message from unknown. Oh my god. Nico, meet me at the end of the pier at Castle Gardens. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even remember who this is. Okay, I was gonna go over to Dwayne, but I'm really intrigued by this now. Let's do this. Okay, I need to get a taxi because I am too lazy to drive. Cab, please stop. Oh! Did you not see me? You were braking and still managed to hit me. Take me to the mysterious question. Go, 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 go. We've got to skip this. We've got to get there. For the life of me, I cannot remember. So this is going to be interesting. Little Jacob! Best friends.
What makes it so long when I hear fire? Make a go play some dad.
I'm about to do a mission. Can I just say like another time? Can that be a third option?
No, I can't do darts just now.
Okay, bad boy, let's come on ya sometime.
Oh, don't give me a thumbs down. Jacob, if you knew what I was about to do, you'd be doing it too. So, time for a hot dog.
Tasty as hot dogs, soft as buns, right here.
Can I have one of them?
Oh, damn, I just knocked everything over. I'm really
just
sorry.
So you know, I'm not liable. Enjoy!
Thanks.
Hang on, she's got a coffee. Excuse me, don't drop your freaking coffee cup and leave it then. You old bid.
Somebody help me.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
Did I even agree to do that mission? He disappeared. But yeah, seriously, did I even agree to do that? Did I say, yeah, I'll go do that for you? Because Nico was just like, yeah, I ain't taking any of your crap, mate. But we've got to do this. We've got to do this to progress. But everyone's watching me running.
Hey, where you going, man?
So, we need to go to Union Drive East.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Great, thanks.
Thank you very much, mate.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Well? Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's
I think it's the man down there.
Got the stuff he wants.
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's Please, real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking.
Yeah, it must have been, because all the other people on the phone were women, and I was clearly talking to a man. Hang on, should I call him again? Yep, yeah, it's him. It's him, I know it's him. I'm just trying to figure out the best way to do this. Oop, wrong one. Oh! Damn, that took him out. Okay, please, please stop, please stop. Don't run me over, don't run me. Why do people just not stop and run me... Flipping egg. This is karma for all my free roaming videos. I swear it is. Take the photographs on the storage device to Francis. Move! Francis, where you at? I am here. And there is a ramp right there that I definitely want to do.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
And while we're in the area, we might as well visit our new friend, Dwayne. Okay, Dwayne, I'm here.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. Can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Is he just going to stand there and look out that window? He could at least give us some backup. But okay. Go to the strip club. I need a taxi. Because that is how we get around. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You don't even need the destination. Just drive. You have it on your GPS.
Here we are.
Thanks.
Thank you. Okay, let's do this. Oh, there's a police officer here as well. Take out the three strip club managers. Oh my gosh. Locate the managers by listening in on conversations. Time to eavesdrop on everything.
Where's Jose, man? He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Well, that's one.
I'm guessing that's one of the managers there.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Psst, whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
Oh, she should really slap him right now. He's the third manager over here.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Right, how am I gonna do this?
This is for
Dwayne. Okay, okay. She had a shotgun. No, she had a shotgun. The manager trying to escape. Shit, okay. Oh, I can escape at the back, can't I? Yes, I can, yes, I can, yes, I can, okay. Alright, let's get in the car. Quick. There they are, there they are. I can see them, I can see them, I can see them. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Okay. We can, I think. I have faith. Yeah, got one of them. But that's the one that was calling him, the woman, the bitch.
Next time, don't mess with me.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Banter. Taxi. You know what? You have to walk now, sir.
Where are you going, man?
Francis McQuarrie, please. Do some more work for him. Take in the paychecks.
Blow some heads and beat up the coochie.
That's very kind of you.
Brucey? MB, hit up Perseus in Algonquin. Or the... I am reading a text message! And you run me over, woman.
I don't believe
it! NB, hit up Perseus. I can't even say that. The guy even pronounced it for us. In Algonquin. All the VIPs go there, bro. Get yourself some fucking bling clothes. You're genetical different, bro. You've got to get the packing to match. That's how you roll. Is that like a flipping riddle or something? I've got to suss out. I don't know. But we did go there. See, I'm one step ahead. I'm one step ahead. We did go there. But I think we should return and get ourselves a darker suit. Because this was for our date with French Tom. And I mean, we don't really need this anymore. We're not really dressing to impress anyone at the moment. Text message from Francis. Meet me at the station, Nico. Thought it might be nice for you to see the place and the good guy side of the bars. Francis, I am right outside and I'm coming in.
Get in there. Get off me, okay?
Oh, okay. Help me.
Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch, looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I will email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Go to an internet cafe. I can't believe that. He's slagging off my suit. Okay. What am I doing? Shouldn't have... Oh, damn it. You know what? I did retreat, but it was a bit too late. Oh no, it's going to be a pile up. Okay, I need to get out of here. I am at the internet cafe.
Can I get you a smoke-a-lotta latte?
If it will replenish my health, then yes. Okay, web. Click the link on the lawyer's advertisement or enter their web address. Well, this is it here. Go to the careers page. Bam. Click on submit resume. Boom. Scroll down and submit your resume. Okay. If you guys want to, I'm not going to read this now, but if you guys want to pause this while I'm going through and read it for yourselves, then feel free to. Submit. Okay, I've submitted that. Awesome. Lawyers have been added. Oh god, it's saving the game.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
I can hear somebody playing the saxophone, but I can't actually see them. Oh, I haven't done this for ages. Hang on. Oh, it's gone the other way.
Your face gonna look like motherfucking raw meat.
Playboy X.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Bohan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was
doing.
Oh
my god, oh my god.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business in you. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
It was gonna happen. It was gonna happen. And Playboy X is angry. Lawyers?
Mr. Bellic, this is Karen from Goldberg, Lichner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
Oh my god. Okay.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. Mug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business. get the file.
Well, okay. Let's get ourselves a new suit.
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
And we'll be ready. We'll be ready for this.
Where you want to go, Heffy?
Elizabetha!
Shut the fuck up, Jacob!
Oh!
I hear you can understand this roster shit. Get over here before I run out of patience and start shooting!
I don't think I've ever played Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit.
Oh my god.
Hiya! Welcome to the world of Perseus.
Perseus. Perseus, okay. Still need to master that one.
Look at you. You've got it going on.
Well, thank you, but Francis does not think this is good enough, so I need to change.
That looks so hot on you.
Okay, are you hitting on me, sir? Let's get ourselves some black shoes to go with these.
There's a man who knows what he wants.
Let's go to the safe house, save the game, and advance 6 hours. What is the time? Brucey texted me. NB, check your emails, bro. There's some work for you. It's paying heavy, bro. B. Dwayne!
Nico, man. I was out today and I saw this bitch coming out of Nail Place. She looked just like my old girl Cherise. The one you said you killed with Javon outside the arcade. You sure that was her?
Dwayne, it was her. She screwed you over while you were inside. She's dead now.
Shit, man. I could have sworn it was her.
Sorry, man. She's gone. Maybe things could have been different in another life.
Word.
Yeah, we definitely killed her. Definitely killed her. Okay, taxi, I need you. I need you. Take me to my interview. That's a little tie icon on the map.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
I can't Whoa. Get you closer than this. Whoa. Damn. Oh look, we're 2 hours early. Very prompt. We look very nice. We are here. We are looking very professional.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come in, I'll buzz you through.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Shyster, sir.
Mr. Bellic, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellic has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellic?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
I always get nervous before interviews.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience.
When you are ready, stand up and aim your gun at Goldberg. Press Goldberg.
So, you're the sort of man who doesn't wait to get told what to do. A guy who looks at the world, sees problems, and tries to fix them?
Sure.
My problem is that people don't notice the decay in society. They leave the decay alone, and soon it's too late, so you have to pull the whole tooth.
Yeah?
I am the guy who goes around shaking people. For people, read society, read City Hall. I shake them and I say floss. Get rid of the rotting flesh stuck in your teeth. Prevent decay. Mouthwash, you hear me? There's this cop, good cop, but he thinks he's above the law. He's not. You wanna know why? Because the law is clear. I'm gonna crush him into dust. No one is above my judgment. You understand me?
Sure, stand up if you want to. What up?
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Oh no, okay, I want to do it really subtly.
I guess I didn't get the job.
Oh my god.
You're messing with the wrong guy. Excuse me. Stay down.
Okay, I know the windows are away. There we go. I can't get out the window. Nico, jump out the window. There we go. Oh my gosh, they got a rifle and everything. Damn. Cab. Okay, they're escaping. They're escaping. Okay. They're running. Okay. Oh yes, perfect getaway. And then, oh. Oh no! We crashed! Oh my god! Oh! Sorry. What are we all doing? Why is everyone changing lanes? And I'm gonna get caught again, aren't I? I knew it! Take the files to Francis. Okay. Oh! Every flipping... I swear, every other moment in this has been me getting hit by a car.
Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. Let's get across the road without getting run over. And we're good.
Here are the files.
Great. Peace at last. I feel cleansed. You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears. A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
Yes, more money for taxis and hot dogs. Seriously.
Nico, shit is getting fucked up. I need to see you at my crib.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. Wants to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accidents. And fuck you, Sephiroth Men. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.